Multicellular, it is a complex structure, so that is known as that sporophyte. So it is at a diploid structure, right? So this sporophyte is generally in bryophyta, sporophyte is not free living. It is not a free living, okay? So it is mainly depend upon that food. It is depend on gametophyte for their water and minerals. That's why, so it is a sporophyte is partially parasite on gametophyte. After that, then sporophyte is differentiate to form the three structure, foot, cita and capsule. So this capsule producing of that spore mother cells. This spore mother cell undergoes meiosis to producing spores, right? So this is by the meiotic division, these spores are present in haploid condition. So after that, the spores germinate to produce gametophyte. Okay, so it means showing of that, it means alternation of generations. So in that alternation of generations, what are that? First one is that dominant gametophyte. After that, dependent sporophyte. Generally gametophyte is the haploid, sporophyte is the diploid. So both is showing which one is the dominant gametophyte. That's why, so it is morphologically different and showing of the alternation of generation. That's why it is known as heteromorphic alternation of generation. Alternation of generation showing haplodiplontic life cycle. Haplodiplontic life cycle. Okay, it is a dominant gametophyte and a dependent sporophyte. It's showing heteromorphic alternation of generations. It is known as that haplodiplontic life cycle. Haplontic means it is that gametophyte. Okay, diplontic means it is that sporophyte. So heteromorphic means they appear morphologically two different types. Okay, that's why it is known as heteromorphic alternation of generation. It is known as haplodiplontic life cycle.